cross traffic at La Brea and Slauson Avenues earlier this month. It is unclear what led up to the crash. The L.A. District Attorney, George Gascon, says that alcohol was not detected in Linton's system. Investigators say Linton was involved in up to 13 known crashes before the incident in Windsor Hills. Linton's attorney